slips it down into Colin Hemingway. Hemingway over to the right side to Shazby. Puts it down into Soares. He throws it out front. Soares. The Aces move the puck with the 5-on-3. And it's easy pickings for Scott Burt to deflect the puck in past Ellis for the 7-1 lead. And the news just gets worse for the Salmon Kings as there was still 8 seconds remaining on the Olivier Filion penalty. So now for the next minute.